just a mild case of smoke inhalation.
Hey, the phone call you got me.
Have to come across it on my way out. I'm proud of you, too. They calling 911 and getting help. Looks like we found the culprit.
Sorry. It was an accident, I swear. I was just playing around. I didn't mean for anything to happen. I'm so sorry.
Sorry?
That's supposed to make it okay?
Nick,
it was Tom's fault, Jake. I saw him talking to Father Watson earlier. He set the house on fire. I didn't mean to. It was an accident.
Tommy, you should have known how dangerous it is to play with fireworks. Someone could have been seriously hurt tonight. Did you realize that?
I do. I swear I do. I'm so sorry. I'll never, ever do it again.
You're gonna have to talk to the fire marshal. Nick, the fire was a horrible thing, but it was an accident. What's important now is that everyone's safe. When someone is genuinely sorry, try to be open to forgiving them.
I can't do that, Jake. Never.